Today's video is sponsored by Adobe. If you've been searching for how to convert different file formats to and from PDF easily, or you're wondering where can I find a file converter that works instantly, Adobe Acrobat Studio has you covered. Let me show you the best file converter. Hi, I'm Jamie from Teachers Tech, and today we're exploring how Acrobat Studio makes file conversion incredibly simple. Acrobat Studio gives you Acrobat PDF tools you already rely on, plus AI-powered workspaces, personalized AI assistants, and powerful content creation features all in one place. And whether you're converting images, documents, spreadsheets, slides, or web links, Acrobat Studio makes it fast and simple while retaining quality. One of the most common conversion tasks is turning a picture into a PDF. If you're asking what the fastest way to change a picture into a PDF file, or how do I convert photos to PDF without losing quality, here's how. Let me show you how fast we can do this. I already have my Adobe Acrobat Studio open. I'm going to go up top to Create. This is where I can go ahead and select my JPEG. And I'm going to be selecting one JPEG, but I want to point out you can also select multiple files, and then you have the option to combine them into one PDF or multiple ones. But I'm going to go select my image, and it's going to be this one right here. When I click open, you'll see that we have the option to create a PDF. When I click it, in just a few seconds, Acrobat gives you a clean, high-quality PDF version of your image. And yes, you can also go the other direction with PDF to JPEG if you need to export a document as an image format. And if you notice, right up top, you have that option. You can go ahead and select image, and just with that simple click, it's converted to JPEG. Next up, how to convert PDF to docs format easily. With Acrobat Studio, this is one of the smoothest conversions you'll ever see. Let's go ahead and open a new PDF that we can convert to docs. I'm just going to go to the menu, open, and we're going to choose this one I have ready. As you can see, this is about a 4-page PDF here. Just like before with the image, we're going to go up to convert, and you're going to see the option right here. So if I choose it, I can go now convert to docs. Where do I want that docs to be? I can choose the folder. I'm going to choose this one that I have ready and hit save. Just like that, as I'm talking, it's already converted. So if you're asking, what's the easiest PDF Word converter for Mac and Windows users? This is it. And you can also convert Word back to PDF just as quickly. Let's go up to Create, and we're going to choose that Word file. So we'll select a file, and here it is right here. We'll open this up and click Create a PDF. Just like that, it's done. Acrobat Studio can also convert PowerPoint to PDF and PDF to PowerPoint, Excel to PDF and PDF to Excel, web links into PDF, allowing you to bring so many different file types into one tidy PDF, all without needing all those apps installed. It's your universal file converter, so you can easily control how and where you work with your docs. Now, here's another powerful way to convert files: PDF spaces. If you need to bring multiple formats together, like JPEG, Word, PowerPoint, Excel, web links, and even copied web text, just drag them into a single AI-powered workspace. Let's go ahead and create a brand new PDF space. You can do this in a few different ways. I'm just going to select right here. Now, this is where I can drag and drop my files into. I'm just going to go ahead and click Select Files, and you can see I have a number of different files: Word, Excel, PDF, PowerPoint, and even a JPEG here of a chart. I'm going to select all of these and click Open. But I'm not quite done yet. I also want to add a link from a website, so I'm going to select right here. And I'll just paste in one of my blogs from my website and click Add. You can see how this is a link added to the list. I haven't created my space yet. I still want to add one more thing, and that's going to be pasting in some text. And here's some information about just how well Adobe Acrobat Studio can do conversion. I don't want to leave this untitled, so I'm going to give it a quick name as this. Let's click Add. So now we have our text, our link, our number of different documents, and even a JPEG. Let's go ahead and create our PDF space. Acrobat converts everything automatically. Files are now in one workspace. Everything becomes instantly searchable, streamlined, and easy to manage. Plus, you can use a customized AI assistant to chat across all your documents for brainstorming and takeaways, add to your notes, and share. Inside a PDF space, I can chat with all the content at once. For example, I could ask, synthesize these documents into 3 key learning and action items. Or brainstorm 5 possible strategies combining the JPEG chart, Word document notes, and Excel data. Let's say I'm preparing for a performance report. I can go ahead and bring in a JPEG chart, Word meeting notes, a PowerPoint strategy slide, an Excel data sheet, so I can quickly grab these all and create my PDF space. Acrobat converts everything into PDF automatically. Then I can tell the AI assistant to create a one-page executive summary from all the files. Perfect for preparing updates or sharing clean deliverables from a wide variety of converted file types. Students can do the same thing. Bring in JPEGs or PNGs of whiteboard pictures and easily convert to and from PDF. Class notes, PDFs, and web research together in one PDF space and get instant summaries and study guides. So if you want the best way to convert different file formats to and from PDF, or you're looking for a fast file converter that works instantly, Acrobat Studio has everything you need. Click the link in the description to try Acrobat Studio today. Thanks again to Adobe for sponsoring this video, and I'll see you in the next one.